How's it going, everyone? We're back. Immortals Fenyx. Oh man, we don't jump, you dumb. Do that. Break! You fucking kidding me? Already apparently like you're not supposed to cuss in like the first 30 seconds of the video, and that's done. Dude, what? Why? They had touched the wall? Keep it over here. Apparently, we little baby back bitch. Damn. Like zero stamina. Charge. There. That was stupid.
What was Ares thinking?
Oh, come on. Okay. Luckily I remembered that. Okay, how the hell are we? Oh. Is it like if we thread it? No. Yes. Can we crouch with it? How do we disable those? Can we disable those? But I have an idea. Wait, it also hurts me? Fuck off. Why can't I jump with this? Please? Why is this like literally the hardest thing ever? Okay. Apparently that just breaks. Oh. Oh, I guess this is like a steel block. Oh, fucking. Alright, and this is the same bitch made block that broke when it touched the side? That can withstand lasers? Like, kind of bullshit is that?
Immortals must be shown the way. My way.
Or the highway. Oh, Dina been listening to Limp Bizkit. Hell yeah. Only two more.
Your father and mother.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna play one of those Medusa things.
A simple, safe life as a farmer, providing for your family. Instead, you're going to die on this island alone.
No!
Medusa didn't use her stone enough. But because it's like they're fun puzzles, it's just, that's like the only like negative thing. Wait, how the frick are we supposed to get this up there on a thing that doesn't? What the hell? Like a thing I just kind of don't like is just they're just like, yo, we can make puzzles, so everything's a puzzle. We put puzzles in the puzzles. Just toss it? Maybe. Gotta use a way stronger hand. Can't hit the wall. Where's he at? How do we get up? And then we broke the block and died. Frick off. So what? Like, we can't use the double jump? To break? I heard a crunch. The wall. I don't get how we're supposed to jump up there. There's somewhere to go on the other side or something. Well, is this little nub what we need? We can't even. Does that reset the block or something? Besides, at least like higher up and closer? How about the distance though? The fuck? Apparently not legal? Okay, they're just like, we'll put a kill box here. Ubisoft made this game? Fuck Ubisoft. Does this like not hurt you or something? Okay, it like, okay, that's, let's make these spikes But they like barely do fucking anything. Dude, please tell me the microphone picked up the click of A button for jumps. There's not, I don't care how many Earths there are, there's not a version of Jupiter Sailfish where he never pushes A. Like, that's so fucking stupid. Infinite number of Earths and not one Jupiter Sailfish who never pushes A to jump onto that. Like, wait, you just drop it and shit? I guess we gotta do strong arming. Dude. We got another whole ass fucking puzzle to do. Like, this is what I mean where it's like, chill out on the puzzles. It's fucking, why did it break then? Did the fucking bullshit it? Okay, now this is what I like. This is what I can't stand. This stupid video game bullshit for the sake of stupid video game bullshit. Okay, I guess we'll test it with this one since if we break it, it'll respawn here. Apparently it fucking broke. I guess we gotta see. Why it broke? We need to throw it up here? Why do we even need those? Do we even need those?
I alone am fit to sit in judgment.
Why the fuck did the camera just do an Xbox 360 and walk away? Can you make it up there? What's the point of having all these blocks?
Aphrodite, you vain idiot!
You're like, we're supposed to use them to be able to jump up somewhere? I don't see. Where are we going? The grand finale to this. Why are we doing all this shit? The numbers, Mason, like... So like, we need all these platforms to stack up? You've got to be fucking. Man, that block can say fuck you to that block. That block can say fuck you to me. I'm not really getting it, and I don't really want to do process of elimination right now. We need like this one to stop one of the walls or something like that. Do we need this one? No. To go on the spiky platform? You can't, because then the block... Unless... Hold on. We'll try this once, and then I'm looking it up. So can I put the big block on the spiky platform, and then... Why does it make you drop it? But can I put the little block here, but then put the big block on the spiky? Okay. Then we can put the wooden block on that. This doesn't work, I'm looking it up. Where's my... Bullshit making me sneeze, dude! We ain't get no fucking double jump? Oh yeah, so you have to do all this bullshit all over again? Okay, no. Almost died. Dude, what is with now all of a sudden? It's like I'm pushing A once and it's using double jump as my first jump. Dude, I swear to you, I've even done it on... I'm gonna have to make a video about Xbox Series X controllers. Because both of the ones I have them wired. The inputs on Xbox Series X controllers are dog shit. It's not me, and I've done the fucking testing thing. Like the latency testing thing that's like on the Xbox, and like buttons don't register. Wireless, wire, doesn't matter. And I have two different ones, the one that came with the Xbox and then the Forza controller. It's like 100% a fucking thing. I remember like the, what was the first game I played? Was it Ori? I was complaining about that. It's totally a thing. That's not centered. Broke. Push Y. What I mean, like, right there, I pushed Y and the game didn't give a fuck. Not the game, it's the control. Centered. It went forward. I dropped it. It went forward. Why does it go forward when you drop it? And it fucking hits the dude. you're going to need a third one.
Oh. Zeus, listen
to me.
You
probably need a third one to get.
You know I'm right.
You didn't have that ability. No, but I swear on your life about the. Oh, there's a health thing right here. Use it now. That the Xbox Series X controllers are fricked up. Somehow, two of the ones I have are like. It's not this game. It happens all the time where I'm pushing a button, nothing happens, or like it'll double tap a button when I push it once. Kind of, it's there's something with it. I've never gone and looked to see if there's like some YouTube video thing about it, but I'll fucking be the first one to make one then. Never had that problem with Xbox One or 360.
Athena should be surrounded by all four shields. You don't want to help your brother. You want to take his place. You're no hero.
Maybe you're right.
Knocking your bullshit. Turn the stone here. What is this shit? Got that Gears of War gun? Then we're turning to stone right when we could attack her. See my gamer dog shit gamer luck? It's always on display. So this Medusa kind of a fucking bitch. Next one. What? Must to do something like that. The hell is the order they want us to do with? What? I heard something like unlock move when we did that. You're right there. I pushed one time on A and it used the double jump first. Look at that. It's not even like a pressure thing. Here, like, listen. One press. There it is. There's two. Like, did again right there. There you probably heard two presses because I'm pushing B for that. Like, we're fucking almost 30 hours in this game. People are gonna say I'm doing it wrong, like. Okay, then we won't get it there. Like, dude, this is getting very old. Okay, somehow we'll pixel land on the fucking edge of the brick. Okay. All the times we could have lived somewhere, that time we land on the pixel edge of bricks that you should not ever be able to land on. I'm already over this fucking puzzle, and we haven't even started it. Dude, why is he doing it? It's using the double jump first. That's my first jump. Is it something because I'm sprinting? No. Okay. One more try, and then I'm looking up this puzzle. I don't give a fucking shit. I'm over this. I don't see what the end goal of shooting the arrow is. These fucking things are everywhere. Unless it's just... unless it's like we have to complete a side. I guess we have to complete this side and then that unlocks that. That allows us to do something or what? The chest. We have to put that one here so that we can put this one there. Fuck is that block going? Those line up, that one. fuck? Can't put it there because we have to get to that torch eventually. Put it on there so it sits there. Now what? Does the torch unlock when you... complete the circles? Yeah. Yeah, that unlocks this one.
Could I have made a mistake? No.
Come on up here.
It is the others who are wrong.
Thingy there. Put it here. Oh. We have to jump across to put it there, then we put that one there. Can't get my double jump! Put this sumbitch here.
To battle! With my strategy, you are invincible. Against the darkness.
You're right. I'll never stand alone. But all together, we'll hold each other up.
example. $600 damage. You have the chest? That's not a chest. I'm not sure what's glowing over. Oh, is that gonna be like... Hold on. What's this? Is that a Zeus thing? Is that just telling us to spawn? That's just telling us. We got all the chests though. Like, it doesn't even feel rewarding using my gamer brain to complete that shit because the stupid Xbox controller. I swear, like, I'm not making that up and I'm not raging and, like, blaming the controller. It literally, this is so many games this has happened with, and I've done the test calibrate controller thing, and, like, I'm actively pushing the buttons and it's not doing it on two controllers. Wireless and wired. So it's like, somehow my dog shit gamer luck has two different controllers being faulty. I'm not about to spend $70 to get a third one to make a YouTube video that's gonna get two views, but we're gonna fast travel here and we'll be back. As always, thanks for watching, hopefully you enjoyed.